you do, I get pissy. But what kind of shit is this? It's May the 13th, and I got on a hat and jacket just to stay cozy on my porch. And the fact of the matter that I got PMS and going through menopause, I call that bitchopause. It ain't helping none. Not a bit. Nobody ever explained bitchopause to me. I don't know if I'm winding my ass or scratching my watch. I stay confused. I guess the best way I can describe it is probably like jumping out of an airplane without the parachute. You just don't know what's gonna happen. Nope. See, at the beginning of the month, it's like jumping out of that airplane. You feel so free. Everything is great. You got no problems. None. And about the middle of the month, after you jump out of that plane, you start feeling something tugging at you. You're just not sure what it is. I think it's called anxiety. You know, your heart starts palpitating, you're sweating. Next thing you know, you're freezing to death and you got on a jacket and hat, kind of like I do right now. Next thing you know, you're yelling at your husband for even allowing you to jump out of that airplane without a parachute, and it's all his fault. Everything is his fault. And it don't matter what he says to you. He'll catch you when you fall. He brings you flowers and dinner and tries to make everything all right. And at the end of the month, right before you go postal, and you're ready to kill somebody and punch them straight in the throat, when you realize you don't have that parachute and you're just out of control, and you feel like you're just about to die. Yeah, you finally hit the ground, face first, flat right into your pillow, sobbing away like a baby that needs its blanket. There's no control in this kind of crying. Hormones is at an all-time low. It's a hot mess. You're at 100% bitchopause overload. And there's nothing nobody can do or nothing nobody can say. And finally, when bitchopause is all over and PMS has faded away, you come out and greet your husband with open arms. And when you put your arms around your husband and he holds you back, and you can feel him trembling with fear because he's not sure what the hell is wrong with you. You assure him that everything is just A-okay. And guess what? You ask him to go jump out of that airplane again without a parachute. So ladies, when you find yourself going through PMS and menopause and bitchopause, just hang on because it's one hell of a ride.